Saturday night has arrived, and Saturday night belongs to Snick. Stay tuned.
Around the country, mall sales turn shoppers into attacking demons, grabbing at anybody who gets in their way. Thanks to Home Shopping Club, consumers don't have to put up with rude people, long lines, and crowded malls anymore. With the convenience of shopping from their home or office, club members can buy gifts for themselves, loved ones, and even friends. And through the club's delivery direct service, these shoppers can send their gifts to anyone, anywhere. So leave the unruly crowds behind. Call the club, where shopping is easy.
Child abuse. Check line 28 or 54 on your Oregon tax return and give to the Children's Trust Fund of Oregon.
Dunkaroos is the cookie you dunk for as much frosting as you want. So how do you do your Dunkaroos?
The thunderous thunder dunk. The big wind-up dunk.
Dunk a Dunkaroo in as much chocolate or vanilla frosting as you want. So, how do you do your Dunkaroos?
The two-fisted? I mean three-fisted dunk.
Whoa, Kellogg's Max! I love those featured puffs of wheat. Bad kitty. Hi-ya. Take that, kitty.
Daddy Brawler's beer.
Now for those yummy snacks.
Yes, let Kellogg's Max be part of your complete breakfast.
No.
Who's there?
It's me, Rocky D, with Brock's Rocks.
The cool, chewy, fruity candy that gets you rockin'. One free in specially marked boxes of Kellogg's Max cereal.
Hi, I'm Christina Ricci, R-I-C-C-I. And this is True Stories from Famous People.
True Stories from Famous People.
My brothers and sisters call me Squanch, because when I was really little, I was like 3 years old, and I wanted to know about Thanksgiving. So my mom took me to the library, and I read about Squanto the Indian, and about how he helped the pilgrims and everything. And so I went home, and I was like preaching to my brothers and sisters about how great this person was, and how they should all try to be like him, and, you know, that he was just this sublime human being. They got really sick of this little me, you know, this little brat, telling them about how wonderful Squanto was. So for a while they called me Squant P, and then they sort of broke it down to Squant, S-Q-U-A-N-T. You know, I used to be really upset, like when they called me Squant, I would like scream and yell, no, it's not my name. But now, like my brother's like, yo, Squant, and I'm like, yeah, what?
Well, rats are you, and we're back again. Talking to the boys and girls in TV land. Said if you want to compete, be a superstar athlete. Go for the gold and watch what you eat. Cause if you want to slam dunk like Michael J, you gotta eat your fruits and veggies every day. Lettuce, carrots, broccoli, and zucchini. The only way you ever be a Sabatini. And so you know, right from the get-go, you gotta eat right and go like Flojo. So take a dip from a kid that's hip. Gotta get off the junk food, get on the right tip. Gotta eat right, gotta eat wrong.
Tamed by success, the turtles lost their savage edge. Greed is dead. It's a new breed carved from the streets. Concrete fist batter, alien flesh, one on one. As power joins forces with rage, ripping through fear, and no one sheds a tear for mutilated mutants. Giant warriors crushed by street-tough turtles who have shed soft shells for a hard dose of reality. In Konami's Tournament Fighters.
Now there is an in-home phonics reading program for children and adults that was created by dedicated teachers. It's called You Can Read. Other phonics reading programs use audio cassettes, but You Can Read teaches with video cassettes to utilize sight and sound, color and motion, and allows the learner to work with or without assistance. For more information about You Can Read, call 1-800-531-READ. It comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee that you can read. Call 1-800-531-READ.
More Clarissa. More Snick after this.
This February, Nickelodeon is taking ordinary afternoons and making them legendary. Because now Legends of the Hidden Temple is on every weekday.
This rock is ready to roll.
Face the temple's challenges, ponder the ancient riddles, and see ordinary kids live out legendary adventures every single solitary weekday afternoon.
The temple beckons. Heed the call.
And let Nick make your afternoons legendary on Legends of the Hidden Temple, starting next month at 5:30, 4:30 Central, only on Nickelodeon.
From Walt Disney Pictures, when Preston Waters got a blank check.
Give that check to your dad. He'll know what to do with it.
He did something everyone dreams of doing.
$1 million.
He cashed it.
Yay!
Now he's buying the coolest car.
Princess!
The neatest toy.
Oh!
And a whole lot of trouble.
Preston!
Disney's blank check.
No further notice, you're grounded.
Let's like party till we die.
Rated PG. Sneak preview February 5th and 6th.
Weekend at Vancouver Furniture.
4 days of super low prices. Serious savings on the good stuff you want for your home. Furniture, mattresses, and accessories. Bring your family for free popping cookies, plus free espresso coffee drinks. No sales tax on anything. No money down, no payment, no interest till July. Free delivery, Portland to Longview.
You see, Vancouver Furniture has a secret. We have more fun than Portland stores.
Watching.
Nick!
And now back to Clarissa Explains It All.
Now get ready for a transformation when the Roundhouse Gang unwraps a pack of Mrs. Paul's Wish Sticks in an all-new Roundhouse. Coming up next, followed by Foul Mouth Fish on Ren and Stimpy and the Phony Phone Police on an all-new Are You Afraid of the Dark? So keep on snicking.
Friday. Saturday night, Nick.
Snick.
Small kangaroos, or wallabies, are known to live on their own. Their natural habitat is the scrub, or dense thicket. Observe this rare Rocco specimen in his Nickelodeon environment every Sunday in Rocco's Modern Life at 11:30, 10:30 Central, only on Nickelodeon.
My Girl, America's Sweetheart, is back.
Dad, when a boy likes you, does he pretend that he doesn't like you?
And she's at that age.
Uh-oh, here comes puberty.
When friends start acting funny.
Act natural. Totally natural.
Boys start paying attention.
Are you suffering from a chemical imbalance?
And life starts getting interesting. My Girl 2.
I'm 13. Maybe it's about time I got my own apartment.
Rated PG. At theaters February 11th.
Hello, I'm Professor Flerk. Today we are conducting an experiment to see which is more stimulating, Nickelodeon magazine or a herring. Notice the subject reading Nickelodeon magazine is very amused, very entertained, while the subject reading the herring is, well, not. To get Nickelodeon magazine, have an adult call this number. You get 9 issues for $14.97. It has features like... Who's news behind the scenes at Nickelodeon? Interviews with really big stars and a comic book you can't get anywhere else. While the herring just has kind of a fishy smell.
Sure.
Research clearly shows Nickelodeon magazine is a better choice. To get 9 issues for $14.97, give this number to the nearest adult and tell them to call. And do tell them about today's incredible experiment. On second thought, just give them the number.
It's pink. It's white.
It's cool.
And the color stays till you change it back. They're micro machines that change color in warm and cold water. Get 4 free in specially marked micro machines vehicle collections.
They're free.
While supplies last.
Hurry.
There's only one way to make the coolest games even cooler. Game Genie. Get this. Game Genie's got the secret codes for Mortal Kombat. And if you think Mortal Kombat is awesome now, wait till you play it with Game Genie.
Game Genie, each sold separately for most video game systems.
This is Out.
poetry in motion.
Once, long ago, not so long ago, and the story I tell is true. A man take a pan with a hammer in his hand, cool, so he invent something new. Was an ordinary drum in which the oil used to come. It didn't make no particular sound. One note, maybe two. You could beat it till you beat. That was all it could do for you. So, this man take the pan, put the hammer in his hand, and he stoop down there on the ground. And he heat it, and he beat it, and he stretch it, and he mark it. And the pan start to make a new sound. Was a do-re-mi and a mi-re-do. That was all he could make it play. But it sounds so sweet that take it in the street. And was the first time they hear pan play. That's how the steel pan was born.
Roundhouse and the Big Orange Couch will snick again after this.
There's a couple of new faces in the Midnight Society. You all know me, Gary, Aunt Kiki, Frank, and Betty Ann. Meet our new members, Sam.
I can tell a killer story.
And Tucker. Come on, Tucker.
It's an all-new season of Are You Afraid of the Dark? At 9:30, 8:30 Central, only on Snick.
Tucker.
Hi, guys.
If kids like me took over the world, there wouldn't be any school. Better yet, we'll keep school, but it won't really be like school. Our favorite classes will be gym, recess, and marine biology, where we'll learn how to save the whales. As long as we're changing the world, let's change the name to McWorld, because McDonald's will be the official food. We'll take all-day field trips to Mickey D's, which Randy Kretschmer will never go on, because he'll be in permanent detention. He picked on me in social studies. And, you know, let's get a cool gym teacher for once.
Anybody for a game of horse?
Hey, it could happen.
Fearless. Daring. Jim Carrey is Ace Ventura, Pet Detective.
Yes, yes, yes!
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, February 4th at a theater near you.
We now return to Roundhouse and Snick, only on Nick.